Our topic for week 4 is data flow and in-memory computation. Welcome to the lecture. Here we will find the learning objectives. Again, please check them after you have watched this lecture. Today's topics first are covering concepts of data flow programming, which are highly abstract and will give you a sound foundation of the tools that we will learn about. Then we will look into specific tools. In particular, we look into Spark, its data model and architecture, the way it computes, and then the way it implements streaming. Lastly, we'll talk about another software solution, which is called Flink, which is a next generation software, also highly industry relevant.